Again we leave, within the shadows of the everlasting...